Hi, this video is going to show you how to pre-populate a Zoho forms with the data from a CRM record. Let's get started. Let's say you already have your form all put together. You have their information, you have the data that you want to bring from the CRM. Let's call this first field here. And you have your questionnaire, whatever data you want to bring from the form to the CRM. Before we start to think about bringing the data from the CRM to the form, let's make sure you have the integrations. Once you come to the integrations here, you go and select Zoho CRM. You're going to go to the process, select the module, layout, and the organization if you have more than one. Then you go through the steps to map. It means this is the data that's coming from the forms to the CRM. You start from the CRM and you match them with the forms. It's very straightforward. One thing that I normally like to highlight on this section, it's about Upsert Record. It comes as this, unselect. It's basically to bring the data, whatever data it's coming from the form, you're gonna go and update the record. If you select here, it says to update the record, but in these options, as a default, it comes with yes, select. It means if you comes with a field that is empty and the person submits the form, it's gonna go and erase the data on the CRM. It might be what you're looking for, but if you're not, that's a very important thing here. Make sure you change to no. Okay, let's click done. And let's click integrate. Okay, you have all the integrations to bring the data from the form to the CRM. Now let's go from the CRM to the form. Click Builder at the top left. You're back to the form. You're going to click on Advanced Fields here. Then you're gonna drag and drop the Zoho CRM to the form. It's gonna give you the pop-up. You select the module. That's where we're using the contacts. You might have other layouts, but we're only using standard here. You select the field that it's gonna basing the connection. We're gonna use email, and now you're going to map it. Now we're bringing it from Zoho to forms, the connection. Just first name, you add a new one, the same as you probably have already done on the integrations. Let's add last name, then we add, let's add email, and phone number. Okay, let's do this integration for now. That's the most important information that you need to have for your customers for two reasons. First, you want to make sure they don't put a different name or are using different way for the last name. The email, which is one of the most important to make sure they don't put a different emails. We all have like several emails, and if it comes, the form comes with a different email, it's gonna go and create a new record. Okay, let's save it. All right, it's associated. At this point, you would go and see these in your form, but I would say you don't want anyone who is visiting the form to see this section. You have the edit here. If you need to go back, you add more mapping, you can keep adding like another fields, or if you need to delete one, that's the section. But to hide it, you come to this section here, just click hide. I normally click large, I make all my fields consistent when I create the form. Let's click save it. All right, it's integrated in both ways, coming from the CRM and sending to the CRM. You see if it's hidden here. And now let's go to the CRM. One very important thing before you submit, you start this process, you need to select this pre-population of data. Where it is, go to the gear here at the top right. Then select Zoho under Marketplace. Then you scroll all the way down. You have manage forms. And that's the place where you need to make sure this is enabled to be able to pre-fill the form. Okay. Now let's go to John Douglas here. It's our sample. Let's say you need to send the form to John, but you want to make sure he's not changing the email because it's very important, you know, that you don't create a new record. Let's click send, the top right here. You could go and add the link here, but let's show something different. You can insert the template. Let's say you have a template already that you're using with all your records. It puts the template here, and you can select in the template, in the copy, the body area, you can select where you want to add the link. You go clicking this little drop down top right, select forms link, select the form. You can preview, you can add this extra information, but no need, let's just insert for now. And here's the link. This section here is the section that makes the connection from the CRM to the form. Let's submit this email. Sometimes it takes a little while, but let's go check the email. I receive emails for John as well. It takes some time. Oh, we got it. Okay, let's click on the email. Here you see it came with John's name. Let's click on the link. And you're gonna see, there you go. You have all the information pre-populated here. You just need now, John, we need just put add the information about the color, size, feedback, we put testing, receive emails, then submit. If you go to the forms, you can see all your entries here, top right, clicking. You see John has submitted another one before. Have this one, yes, record updated. You can see the record, the information. Let's go to John. You see no information right now. Let's refresh. And here you go. You gather the information from the form. It's very helpful. I think Forms is one of the most fun apps in the whole Zoho family. It can be very helpful to bring data to your system to connect with your customers. It's a fantastic way. You can be very creative how you can use Forms. If you have any questions, go to zcrmhelp.com and contact us. It would be a pleasure to talk to you. Have a great day.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.